Welcome to this 30-minute Yoga Nidra practice. To begin, get into your Yoga Nidra nest and come into a comfortable resting position that you can stay in for 30 minutes with little to no movement. Of course, if you need to adjust during this time, permit yourself to do so. Once you are settled in your resting position, allow your body to release even more by taking a few deep breaths. Feel your body resting on the earth. Notice your body breathing and feel its weight on the earth. Notice how your body gets lighter on the inhalation and heavier on the exhalation. Feel the earth beneath you. Feel its strength, its solidity, its unconditional support. Remember that the earth can hold the full weight of your body and anything else you may be carrying. As you inhale, feel the earth rising up to hold you. As you exhale, feel the force of gravity. Accept the invitation to release your full weight down, down into the earth. Become aware of the breath and notice where you feel it moving. Let the breath rise and fall in your belly. With each breath in, feel how your body is refreshed and purified. With each breath out, feel yourself let go of all tension from both your body and your mind. Begin to count the breaths backward from 20 to 0. Inhale 20, exhale 20. Inhale 19, exhale 19, and so on. Let go more and more until both your body and mind feel free at 0. If you miss a number, start over again at 20. Let go of counting. Scan through your body to release any remaining tension. Bring awareness to the center point between your eyebrows. Place a tiny star twinkling there. At each point that follows, see or place a twinkling star. Pit of the throat. Left side of the chest. Right shoulder joint. Center of the chest. Right elbow. Navel center. Right wrist joint. Base of the spine. Right ring finger. Right hip joint. Right middle finger. Middle of the right thigh. Right index finger. Right knee joint. Right thumb. Middle of the right calf. Right wrist joint. Right ankle joint. Right shoulder joint. Right little toe. Pit of the throat. Right fourth toe. Left shoulder joint. Right third toe. Left elbow joint. Right second toe. Left wrist joint. Right big toe. Left pinky finger. Middle of the right calf. Left ring finger. Right ankle joint. Left middle finger. Right knee joint. Left index finger. Middle of the right thigh. Left thumb. Right hip joint. Left wrist joint. Base of the spine. Left elbow joint. Left hip joint. Left shoulder joint. Middle of the left thigh. Pit of the throat. Left knee joint. Center of the chest. Middle of the left calf. Right side of the chest. Left ankle joint. Left little toe. Base of the spine. Left fourth toe. Navel center. Left third toe. Center of the chest. Left second toe. Right side of the chest. Left ankle joint. Left side of the chest. Middle of the left calf. Center of the chest, left knee joint, base of the throat, middle of the left thigh, third eye center, left hip joint. See a constellation of stars in your body. See a constellation to the right and to the left of your body. Sense a galaxy of stars above your body. Sense a galaxy of stars below your body. Feel your whole body floating in a sea of starlight. Your body is filled with this light. Let your awareness rest at your heart. Sense that your heart is filled with a sea of liquid diamonds. rest in cosmic awareness. Remember that you have a body. May your mind be a flow of beautiful and divine resolves, filled with auspicious thoughts. Now silently cognize where you are in space and time. Say to yourself silently, I am on planet Earth, in the country of, in the state of, in the town of, in this room at, slowly begin to deepen your breath. Begin to move your body in any way that feels intuitive, such as doing long stretches, or folding your knees into your chest. Gently welcome yourself back. Roll to your right or left side. Notice how you feel. Thank you for joining me in this practice. Namaste.